Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing WWE superstar and actor Dwayne Johnson's family. Dwayne Douglas Johnson, also known by his ring name The Rock, is an American-Canadian actor, producer, businessman, retired professional wrestler, and former American football and Canadian football player. He was born on 2nd May 1972 in Hayward, California, United States. His father, Rocky Johnson, is a Black Nova Scotian. His father was a member of the first black tag team, which won the World Tag Team Championship in the World Wrestling Federation. His mother, Etta Johnson, is of Samoan descent. Rock has a brother, Curtis Bowles. He has a sister named Wanda Bowles. His grandfather, Peter Maivia Samoan, is an American professional wrestler. His grandmother, Leah Maivia, was a professional wrestling promoter. Johnson married Danny Garcia on May 3, 1997. They announced they were splitting up amicably in 2007. Garcia and Johnson couple have a daughter, Simone, who was born on August 14, 2001. Johnson began dating with Lauren Hashian. They first met in 2006 while Johnson was filming The Game Plan. Hashian and Johnson were married on 18th August 2019 in Hawaii. Johnson and Lauren couple have two children, daughters Jasmine Johnson and Tiana Johnson. He has a whole lineage of wrestlers in his family. He is related to cousin Yokozuna, Umaga, Rikishi, Jimmy Uso and James Uso, and Roman Reigns is his distant cousin, since their grandfathers, Peter Maivia and Amituana Anoa'i, were blood brothers. For the short period of time, Johnson lived in the suburb of Grey Lynn in Auckland, New Zealand, with his mother's family. He attended Richmond Road Primary School before returning to the United States with his parents. He began playing football at Freedom High School, Pennsylvania, in the East Penn Conference. He was also part of the school's track and field and wrestling teams. Johnson was a college football player for the University of Miami when he was the student winning a national championship on the 1991 Miami Hurricanes football team. In 1996, Johnson made his WWF debut as Rocky Maivia, a combination of his father and grandfather's ring names. Although his real name was accepted by the announcers, in the beginning, he was reluctant to take this ring name but was convinced by Vince McMahon and Jim Ross. He played wrestling constantly until 2004. Dwayne Johnson made his film debut as lead actor in The Scorpion King in 2002, for which he was paid the $5.5 million, a world record for an actor in his first starring role. He returned to the WWE for the part-time in 2011 until 2013. In the year 2006, he set up Dwayne Johnson Rock Foundation for the betterment of terminally ill children. In 2007, he, along with his ex-wife, donated $1 million to the University of Miami for the renovation of the football facility. This is the largest donation to the university by its former students. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.